This is as far as Astia, which is a software GPS built in CD-ROM where you install to Windows Mobile and Windows-based phones and PDAs and Pocket PCs, and then you've got GPS on the go for Pocket PCs and phones. It's pretty exciting by Faro, so it's the GPS brand name behind this, and it's got a CD package where it has all the maps for the United States. So it's got it basically has multiple CDs on the inside, some CDs for North America, CDs for like California and Washington, CDs for other states like in Florida, New York, and stuff like that. It distributes North America into multiple sections on multiple CDs. And I believe this is the installation CD, which this is installation for just installing CD1 in general. So you have to install this to actually install the software on your Pocket PC, phone, and on your computer. There's a map software. And to actually install the map regions, we've got the first CD, which displays on the lower, on the Florida region. And we've got another CD, another two CDs on the side here. The Astia software works with devices only with built-in GPS already, or else you have to use data plan. So you can either use your data service like cellular network AGPS, which uses your of course where you are, because built-in emergency GPS, 911 and stuff like that. You can use your cellular minutes to calculate where you are and use GPS, or if you have a real GPS car chip in your phone that allows you to directly use GPS by turn-by-turn directions, then this device will be perfect because it doesn't require any data plan. You can just use your phone or PDA as a Plano GPS, which is pretty cool. So you can just use it with your Windows Mobile powered device. Especially if it has a GPS built in, then it's perfect. Okay, so there's another, of course, just showing you another region. This is the USA West maps, and we have the USA Northeast maps. So it distributes into multiple CDs and packages like that. So once you have a real GPS chip or a GPS connection to this device, you are going to never get lost because it is pretty detailed. It has both a 3D view and both a non-3D view from what we've seen in testing. It's really easy to install. It takes up a little bit of memory. You can actually pick which regions to install, so you don't have to take up which states to install inside each region, so you don't have to install too much stuff if you don't have a lot of memory on your phone, or you can just expand it using a SD card slot. It's really easy to install, and from what we've tested so far, it's not too sluggish on phones either, which is pretty good. There's voice prompted turn-by-turn directions. You can change that from female or male. There's multiple stop routing with optimized calculation, fully integrated, and points of interest like McDonald's and food and gas and malls and stuff like that. It's really like a real GPS, and it looks, the interface is very much like Faro's GPS devices. It also won the CES 2004 award for this type of Pocket PCs and PDAs, which are pretty early, because Microsoft hasn't really changed their Pocket PCs and Windows Mobile for a very long time. It should work with most devices. Because right now we have, of course, the new Windows powered phones, but this is Windows Mobile. And we also have here, it shows you Los Angeles for an example. It uses GPS navigation, wireless information on mobile devices. It tells you where traffic is. It tells you if GPS is turned on, it becomes a little green smiley face, and how many miles you are, and there's multiple screens to calculate, stuff like that. You can also visit the website in order to check out more information. And here's Astia, again, showing you the street you're on, how many miles you turn left, your place of destination. The map is zoomed out, or you can also zoom in, and your current position, multiple stops. It's just a very interesting product because it's multiple GPS. It's just software. A lot of phones already have your GPS chip built right on in, so you just install this, and you're ready to go. And this package is going to vary for you online. You can purchase on Amazon.com for around $50 to $60 to $70. MRSP, though, is a lot more expensive. When this device first came out, the software suit, I believe it costs over $150. So you can look around, find a good deal, and we can fairly recommend it. Of course, this is just our first look. You have to come back to osmbtxreviews.com for our official review of the Astia by Faro's GPS navigation software for Windows Mobile and Pocket PCs and phones. Thank you for watching.